guys, welcome back to my channel. So in my today's video, I'm going to be doing this look right here, and I'm going to be using the City Mini palette by Shayla and also her Big Shot Colossal Mascara. So if you want to know how I got this look and what my views are about this palette, then please keep on watching. And also, before you go on to the video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, guys. It really means a lot to me. So without further ado, let's get on to the video. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel, and also hit that bell icon so you get notified every time I upload a video. Okay, so I'm going to start with Soft Ochre Paint Pot. So today I'm going to be using the City Mini Shayla palette by Maybelline. So I kind of played with these shadows and I kind of swatched them and saw, and they were pretty good, but I want to see how they blend on my eyes. So I'm going to be starting by taking this shade right here and putting it all over my lids to set my base. My eyelids might look a little rough. I'm sure they're going to be a little patchy because I've started getting these kind of irritation around my eyes, because for the past 5 days I've been filming like 4 videos every day, and with constant like removing my makeup and, you know, my tugging of my eyes, my eyes are on fire. So next I'm going to take this kind of brown shade right here. It's a beautiful like a chocolate brown shade, and I'm going to put that in my crease. Now I do not have a transition shade, but I'm just going to work with this and see. And wow, that looks like super pigmented. Girl, Shayla, you did a good job. At least with the pigmentation, it looks like really good. So yeah, I'm gonna put that all over my lids. And I'm gonna put the same shade here all over my lids. And also I'm gonna blend it up over here. It's okay, you don't need to be too precise about this. Just put it all over your lids and just blend it in. Next, I'm going to be taking this shade right here and I'm going to put that all over my lids. Okay, actually, you know what, I'm going to put this shade right in my outer corner and see how it looks if I don't take it inside. Wow, look at that. I'm just going to put that shade all over my lid. It is kind of a shimmery shade, but when you actually put it on your lid, it is not shimmery. So I like that actually. I'm just going to feather it out. It looks so beautiful. I want to intensify this shadow a little bit more. I'm loving it already. Next, what I'm going to do is just take this black shade right here. And I want to see, I want to actually see how pigmented that is in. Whoa. That looks pigmented a lot. So I'm just going to go in with that shade. I'm going to go in with this shade and take a little bit and just put it in my outer corner and then blend it in. Just in my outer corner, okay? And then just blend it in. I might just want to go back in with this shade. I'm just going to soften it up a little bit and not make that black too harsh. Perfect, that looks beautiful. Now, to kind of soften up the crease, I'm just going to go in, take a blending brush like this. This has literally no extra product on it. I'm just going to blend everything so it kind of softens up, and you know, you don't see that harsh edge around over there. See that? It kind of smoked out as opposed to this one where it's like really harsh. Now that I'm done with my face a little bit, I'm actually going to go in with these two shades right here. I'm going to smoke my waterline, so I'm just going to take a little bit of these two shades. I'm going to smoke my waterline. I'm just going to take an eyeliner pencil and just put it in my waterline. And I'm going to go in with this shade right here and I'm going to put that in my inner corners. Let's see how it is. Super pigmented, you guys. Really pigmented. Oh my god, wow, it is like super pigmented and it looks just amazing. The next product that Shayla collaborated was for the mascara over here. Now I think she had 3 mascaras. One was the Baddest Black, I think, and then this one, I don't know the name of the shade. Okay, I don't know the name of the shade, but this is the blue one, and also I think there was a purple one, but I picked up the black one and the purple one. I'm just going to be coating this mascara. So that's about it, you guys. This was the final look right here. I honestly think this palette is totally worth it. You can create like so many looks with this single palette, like halo smoky eye, just a matte look, just a shimmer look, just with one single eyeshadows. You can literally create tons of looks with just this one palette. And I have to tell you, I really liked the mascara a lot. Absolutely love the mascara, and I think it's totally worth the money, you guys. And if you haven't bought this palette yet, I highly recommend you to go and buy that palette out. And yeah, that's about it, you guys. So if you like this video, don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. That would really help me out. If you don't follow me on my social media, I'll put the links right here, so you can follow me right there and get regular updates about me. If you're not done watching my videos, then check out the previous videos right over here. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Until next time, bye-bye.